Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. I just picked up our Walmart grocery order for the week, so I thought I would do the usual and hop on and show you guys what we got. I had a few substitutions, so I'll kind of go over the stuff at the end that I declined, but I got 3 bags of the iceberg lettuce. Chris has been taking a lot of salads since he started his healthier eating. I also got a bag of shredded lettuce for some cilantro lime tacos we're going to do. Cilantro lime chicken tacos, I should say. Some tomatoes, I got jalapenos. I really need to get my nails done. I got these tortillas for the kids. I ordered, I think it was the Great Value brand whole wheat ones, and they were out, so they gave me these instead, which was fine. More toothpaste for the kids, some fresh green beans. This garlic aioli sauce is so good, you guys. It is so good, but it is so bad for you. But my mom and dad are addicted to this stuff, and they tried ordering it from their Walmart and it was out of stock. So my mom's like, if you get it at your Walmart, could you put 2 on your order and I'll pay you for it? So that's why I have 2 garlic aiolis. These are going to my parents. Some grape tomatoes for salads and just to snack on. More of the light balsamic vinaigrette for Chris and ranch for Aniston. I tried this kind of salami. This is like thin sliced, and we have not ordered the Great Value brand before, but there's quite a bit in there and it was a lot cheaper than the other brands. So this will be for the kids to eat their salami and cream cheese roll up. So I got more cream cheese, more turkey pepperoni for Lunchables. Of course, our sugar-free coffee creamer. I got myself caramel macchiato this time. I have not tried the caramel macchiato sugar-free one in quite a while. Last time I wasn't a huge fan of it, but I thought I'd give it another shot. I did say salami. Did you hear me? Look, right here. This is salami.
Did you got some cream cheese? Today, can I have cream cheese?
Yes. Yep, you may. And then Chris wanted to take, he drinks a lot of coffee at work. And so since he's doing like a healthier eating, he wanted to take a sugar-free coffee creamer to work. So I grabbed him the Italian sweet cream to take to work. I ordered 3 pounds of the lean ground turkey. A couple of the recipes I'm making this week, each of them call for like 1.5 pounds, so it was cheaper to just do it this way. More fat-free cottage cheese, some Go-Gurts for the kids. They weren't on sale at Sam's, and I don't think they're on sale at Costco either, so I just grabbed a small box. Maybe I'll grab a big one when I go to Costco. More eggs. I still need to do the hard-boiled eggs. I never got around to it last week. Another box of the Annie's mac and cheese. I got some cilantro, some red potatoes, and green onions. The ragu was a substitution. I ordered a different brand of spaghetti sauce, sorry, I can't even think right now, for a stuffed bell pepper recipe that I do in the crock pot. So they substituted it for this one. I haven't tried it before, but we'll give it a shot. A couple cans of the black beans, and you guys know I do the no salt added, and I kind of doctor them up to our own liking. More of the non-fat green chili and lime refried beans. I should have got 2 of these because I think I'm going to invite my parents over for tacos, so I'll probably go back to the store and grab another one. I wasn't thinking. Reduced sodium chicken broth. I've also got the no salt added chicken broth. It's pretty bad, so I stick with the low sodium or reduced sodium. Some sliced black olives for our cilantro lime tacos. More instant brown rice. This stuff is just as good. Yeah, 1 second, honey. I can't do it one-handed. This stuff is just as good as the Minute rice brand. Good job. Nope, it's not twisted. More of the crackers that Jackson likes to snack on. Here are the crackers I get for the kids when they do the homemade Lunchables. Now, at first I was buying the Great Value whole wheat ones and they were crumbling like crazy. And I was like, all right, this is one thing I cannot stand behind on Great Value. I have to go back to the actual Ritz brand. Well, I decided to try the actual buttery rounds and not the whole wheat ones. And these ones are amazing. They taste just like Ritz. They're so much cheaper and they're not all crumbly when I open the packages. So for some reason, the whole wheat ones just make a huge awful mess. Like out of a whole sleeve of crackers, I would have not even half that were not crumbled and into like a cracker powder. So these are good if you guys should try those. I got some limes for the tacos. I needed another lighter just for candles. I like the long ones. This is some chicken for Chris to eat on salads. I need to, like I said, get like a big bag of it from like Costco. I totally didn't think about it at Sam's. So this will last him for a couple salads. It's actually not a lot in here. It's like half full, but Aniston really likes it on her salads as well. string cheese and more of the cheese cubes that my kids are obsessed with, and then more sharp cheddar cheese for sandwiches, and I also cut these into squares for their homemade Lunchables. So here's everything we got for the week. Oh, I forgot to talk about the granola. So I'm going with, I've tried this brand before and I really like it. It's a little more expensive, but I'm going to do the Bare Naked granola. Since I'm trying to really get back to my healthier eating, I'm going to make sure I'm measuring it out. And it's just a lot better for you. It has a lot less sugar than the other granola I was eating and a lot less fat. So this is what I'm going to stick with for now and make sure I'm eating an actual serving, not, you know, not dumping the entire bag in. So I ordered one bag. That way I will ration it out and make sure I don't eat it all at once. But for substitutions, the ones I declined, I ordered the fudge dipped coconut bars and they were out of them, and they substituted them for the peanut butter chocolate chip Sunbelt granola bars. I actually still have those in my pantry. None of my kids cared for them. I need to see if any of my friends or anyone wants them, but they substituted them for these, and my kids, none of them care for them. So I've already got a bunch in here, and they were going to give me two boxes, so I declined. And then I also wanted more of the Extreme Wellness wraps that I got last week, because they're amazing for sandwiches, breakfast burritos, tacos, fajitas. And like I said, we're doing the cilantro lime tacos tonight, and they were out of those. So they tried to substitute them for a Mission brand, like spinach and herb wrap, but they were way, 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 way worse for you. I think they were like 210 calories and 5 grams of fat for one tortilla, and the Extreme Wellness are 50 calories and 1.5 grams of fat, and they're only like 4 carbs. So they're actually like a real healthy wrap. So I'm gonna have to run to the store. I'll grab more refried beans and a couple packs of the Extreme Wellness wrap. So I just wanted to show you guys what we got for the week. I'm probably gonna do Costco later this week or beginning of next week, depending on what we have going on. But I know you guys all like the grocery haul, so I wanted to jump on really quick and share with you what we got. Hope everybody has an amazing week.